How to start coding is the most confusing question that as a beginner we all have asked at least once. There is a huge difference between the time when I first learned coding and now. In terms of learning code, life is a lot easier these days. Of course, coding is hard, but it is also an incredibly valuable skill to have in today's time. Let me tell you, how would I learn to code if I have to start over? But first, let me ask you a question. If you would have to suggest a programming language to a beginner, then what would it be? Please do comment. Coding is a process of selecting a programming language to write instructions for a computer. That is what we have been taught. But actually, we don't write code for computers. We write code for compilers. It's a compiler's job to translate that code for computer. If the computer understands that translation, then you will get your desired result. Otherwise, you will be slapped with an error, or sometimes multiple errors. Most beginners do this mistake. They underestimate the importance of basics of a programming language and they jump directly onto the advanced topics. If I would be starting over, I would select a programming language and start with its basics. For me, it is very important to have a strong understanding of the basics before moving on to the advanced topics. Learning basics can help you understand the logic and structure of a program and give you the ability to read, write, and understand the code. Thus, it's imperative to learn the basics of a programming language. The second thing that most beginners underestimate is the value of data structure and algorithms. Data structure and algorithms are the fundamental concepts of computer science and are critical for writing effective and efficient code. Most of the time, you will find yourself playing with the data in your code, and data structure helps you in effectively organizing and storing that data in computer memory. After storing the data, now you want to search or sort it. How would you do that? That's where algorithm shines. Algorithms help in solving problems and accomplishing tasks. Data structure and algorithm also help with the deeper understanding of how computer system works. I understand, this could be challenging to learn, but if you want to be a proficient programmer, then you're gonna have to do it. Back in the days, if you would have asked me this question, then I would have told you to go either with C or C++, two of my favorite languages. I started coding with C programming language. Both C and C++ are very powerful and widely used programming languages, but they are definitely not the best choice as the first programming language for beginners, because both are low-level languages. This means both require more attention to details, good understanding of pointers, and memory management. This makes them more error-prone. Their syntaxes are complex in nature, making them not so user-friendly for beginners. Today, if I have to pick one language to start over, then it would be Python. Python is a great first programming language for beginners. It has simple and straightforward syntaxes, which are easy to remember. It's a versatile language which can be used in a variety of fields ranging from web development to data science to machine learning to automation. It has enormous amount of libraries and frameworks available, which makes coding much easier as well as efficient. Plus, it has a large supportive community which makes it easier to learn. Its job market is tremendous. So Python could be the first programming language for beginner. If you are looking forward to learn C programming language, then I would suggest you to check out The C Programming Language by Brian W. Carnegie and Dennis M. Ritchie. And if you are planning to learn C++, then go ahead with C++ Primer by Lipman. And for Python, I find this book really helpful and it's one of my favorite. It's Python Crash Course, A Hand-on Project-Based Introduction to Programming by Eric Mathis. While checking out these languages, I came across a few websites that I found really helpful. These were SoloLearn. It's a very simple website with user-friendly interface. Udemy. I use it on a regular basis. It has some awesome courses available. A quick tip. always wait for the sale. You can buy expensive courses at cheap prices. Before we move on to the conclusion, let me clear one more thing. And that is, coding is not similar to programming. As I said earlier, coding is writing a set of instructions using a programming language. Whereas programming is a broader term that includes all the tasks involved in creating a software. Starting from requirement gathering, to designing and planning, to coding, testing, and maintaining the code. We might use these terms interchangeably, but the reality is coding is an aspect of programming, while programming is a broader term. So if I would be starting over today, then Python would be my first programming language. I will start learning its basics and then move on to the advanced topics. Along with learning Python, I would also start with data structures and algorithms, because that would be a huge help for understanding and writing an entire software or app development project. That's it for this video. If you like it, then give it a thumbs up. Also, subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching. This is Manish from RebellionRider.com.